Thank you very much. We have the congressional leaders here with us today, and we have a lot to discuss, including the fact that there's a new and seems to be record-breaking hurricane heading right toward Florida and Puerto Rico and other places. We'll see what happens. We'll know in a very short period of time, but it looks like it could be something that will be not good. Believe me, not good. We have many, many things that are on the plate. Hopefully we can solve them in a rational way, and maybe we won't be able to. We'll probably know pretty much at the end of this meeting or the meetings that we'll be having over a short period of time. But our country has a lot of great assets, and we have some liabilities that we have to work out. So we'll see if we can do that. I appreciate everybody being here. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Nancy, Chuck. Appreciate it very much. And thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Mr. President, are you willing to do a debt ceiling that's connected
to
your party plan?
Thanks, guys. We'll see. No second thoughts.
President, you confident Congress can do something for DACA recipients?
I hope they do. I certainly hope they do.